does a bastard, orphan, son of a whore and a Scotsman, dropped in the middle of a forgotten spot in the Caribbean by Providence, impoverished in squalor, grow up to be a hero and a scholar?
The $10 founding father without a father got a lot farther by working a lot harder, by being a lot smarter, by being a self-starter. And the world is gonna know your name. What's your name, man?
Alexander Hamilton. My name is Alexander Hamilton, and there's a million things I haven't done. But just you wait, just you wait.
Alexander Hamilton, Alexander Hamilton,
I'm waiting in the wings for you,
waiting in the wings for you.
You never back down, you never learn to take your time. Oh, Alexander Hamilton, Alexander Hamilton,
when America sings for you,
will they know what you overcame? Will they know you rerun the game? The world will never be the same.
What's your name, man?
Alexander Hamilton.
I am not throwing away my shot. I am not throwing away my shot. Ayo, I'm just like my country. I'm young, scrappy, and hungry, and I'm not throwing away my shot.
I am not throwing away my shot. I am not throwing away my shot. Ayo, I'm just like my country. I'm young, scrappy, and hungry, and I'm not throwing away my shot.
Come on, let's go.
Rise up. When you're living on your knees, you rise up. Tell your brother that he's gotta rise up. Tell your sister that she's gotta rise up.
When are these colonies gonna rise up? 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 Rise up!
I'm past patiently waiting, I'm passionately smashing every expectation and reactions and act of creation. I'm laughing in the face of casualties and sorrow. For the first time, I'm thinking past tomorrow.
And I am not throwing away my shot. I am not throwing away my shot. Hey, yo, I'm just like my country. I'm young, scrappy, and hungry, and I'm not throwing away my shot. We're gonna rise away my shot.
Time to take a
We're
shot.
Gonna rise away my shot.
Time to take a
We're
shot.
Gonna rise up. Rise
it's
up.
Time to take a shot.
Rise up. Rise
it's
up.
It's time to take a shot.
Rise up.
It's time to take a shot.
Rise up.
Take a shot.
Rise
shot.
Up.
Shot. Hey, yo, it's time to take a shot. Time to take a shot. And I am not throwing away my not throwing away my shot.
Angelica,
work, work.
Eliza,
and Peggy,
work, work. The Skyler sisters.
Angelica,
Peggy,
Eliza,
work.
Daddy said to be home by sundown.
Daddy doesn't need to know.
Daddy said not to go downtown.
Like I said, you're free to go, but look around, look around.
Angelica, remind me what we're looking for.
Eliza, I'm looking for a mind at work. I'm looking for a mind at work. I'm looking for a mind at work. Whoa, whoa,
whoa, whoa,
work. I've been reading Common Sense by Thomas Paine. So men say that I'm intense, sir, I'm insane. You want a revolution, I want a revelation. So listen to my declaration.
We hold these truths to be self-evident, that all men are created equal.
And when I meet Thomas Jefferson, I'ma compel him to include women in the sequel. Work! Cause I've been reading Common Sense by Thomas Paine. So men say that I'm intense, so I'm insane. You want a revolution, I want a revelation. So listen to my declaration.
We hold these truths to be self-evident, that all men are created equal.
Look around, look around.
Look how lucky we are to be alive right now.
History is happening in Manhattan, and we just happen to be in the greatest city, in the greatest city in the world.
No one else was in the
my sister as she's dazzling in the room. Then you walked in and my heart went boom. Ooh. My sister made her way across the room to you. Ooh. And I get nervous thinking what she gonna do. She grabs you by the arm, I'm thinking I'm through. Ooh. Then you look back at me and suddenly I'm helpless. Oh, look at those eyes. Oh,
I never felt so helpless.
I know.
Down for the count and I'm down.
Yo, my life was gonna be fine, cause it lies as in.
I look into your eyes and the sky's the limit. I'm down for the count and I'm drowning and I'm helpless.
The Battle of Yorktown, 1781.
I imagine death so much it feels more like a memory. This is where it gets me. On my feet, the enemy ahead of me. If this is the end of me, at least I have a friend with me. Dwarven in my hand, a command, and my men with me. Then I remember my allies is expecting me. Not only that, my allies is expecting. We gotta go, gotta get the job done. Gotta start a new nation, gotta meet my son.
I am not.